crowd roused its 2000 American action film, directed by Renny Harlin and produced by WWE Studios. The cast is led by John Cena, alongside Aidan Gillen, Steve Harris, Gonzalo Menendez, Ryan J. White, Ashley Scott, and Taylor Cole. The film was released to the theater in the United States on March 27, 2009. Trial Rounds had received mostly negative reviews from critics. Some critics had noted the film's similarities to 1995 movie Die Hard with a Vengeance. The film ranking website Rotten Tomatoes reported that 30% of critics had given the film positive reviews based on reviews from 71 critics. Trial Route 2 Reloaded is a 2013 American action film directed by Roel Rein. The film stars Randy Orton, Tom Stevens, Brian Markinson, and Cindy Busby. It is a sequel to 2009's Trial Route starring John Cena. Unlike the original, which saw a theatrical release, the film was released on direct-to-DVD and Blu-ray in the United States on June 4, 2013. Tyler Foster of DVD Talk rated 5 on 5 stars and wrote, "Even the world's most committed Randy Orton fan won't get anything out of Trial Rounds 2, a due rehash of a million other better action movies that saddles Orton with an uninteresting character." Trial Rounds 3 Lockdown is a 2015 American action film directed by Steven Reynolds and starring Dean Ambrose in his film debut. It is a sequel to 2013 film Trial Rounds 2 Reloaded, the third and the final installment in the Trial Rounds trilogy, and the second of six films titled the Action Six Pack series, to be co-produced by WWE Studios and Lionsgate, who distribute the film. It is the first film in the series not to be released by 20th Century Fox, and was released in selected theaters across the United States and on demand on September 11, 2015. Armored Response is a 2017 American action horror film directed by John Stockwell and produced by Wesley Snipes, who also stars in the lead role. The film co-stars Anne Hague, David Annable, and Colby Lopez, best known as Seth Rollin. The film is produced by Erebus Pictures, a collaboration between WWE Studios and Gene Simmons. It has a 0 score on Rotten Tomatoes. The film will release in the United States in August 4, 2017. Barricade is a 2012 action thriller directed by Andrew Curry. The film stars Eric McCormack. The film will release on September 9, 2012. It is the first film entirely produced by WWE Studios to not feature a wrestler in any way. Birth of a Dragon. Birth of a Dragon is a 2016 American martial arts action film directed by Chad Nolfi and written by Christopher Wilkinson and Stephen G. Reville. The film stars Philip Sear Ju and Billy Magnussen. The film is a fictional account on the supposedly true story revolving around the young man martial arts Bruce Lee, who challenged Kung Fu master Wong Chuck Man in 1965 in San Francisco. Blood Brother. Blood Brother is an American action thriller film directed by John Posch and written by Michael Finch, Carl Gatchasek, and Jacqueline Murray. The Call is a 2013 American psychological crime thriller film directed by Brett Anderson and written by Richard DeVito. The film stars Abigail Breslin as Carsey Wilson, a teenager girl kidnapped by a serial killer, and Halle Berry as Jordan Turner, a 911 operator still suffering emotionally from a prior botched 911 call, who received Costa's call. The Chaplain is a 2011 American crime comedy film directed by Stephen Herrick and also produced by WWE Studios. It stars Triple H. The Chaplain met the negative reviews from critics. Review aggregation website Rotten Tomatoes gave the film a score of 29% based on reviews from 17 critics. Christmas Bounty is a 2013 television film directed by Will Jungle. It was produced by WWE Studios and stars Prince Razor, Mike, and Will Greenberg. It premiered on ABC Family during their 25 Days of Christmas block on November 26, 2013. The Condemned 2. The Condemned 2 is a 2013 American action film directed by Roald Reiner and released by WWE Studios. The film stars Randy Orton, Eric Roberts, and Wes Studi. It is a standalone sequel to 2007 action film The Condemned, starring Stone Cold Steve Austin. It was distributed via a limited release in the United States and to video on demand on November 6, 2015. Similar to the first film, the protagonist Will, Randy Orton, finds himself in a game of death with several other contestants and is forced to rely on his skills and wits to survive. The Condemned. The Condemned is a 2007 American action film written and directed by Scott Weiber. The film stars Steve Austin, Winnie Jones, Robert Mumford, Tori Mossett, Madelene West, Rick Hoffman. The film centers on 10 convicts who are forced to fight each other to death as a part of an illegal game which is being broadcast to public. The Condemned was filmed in Queensland, was coordinated by Richard Norton, who was stunt doubles for Jones on some screens. A sequel titled The Condemned 2, starring Randy Orton, was released in 2015. Countdown. Countdown is the 2016 American action film starring Dolph Ziggler, Catherine Isabel, and Ken. The film is directed by John Stockwell and written by Richard Wynn and Michael Finch and produced by WWE Studios. It was released directed to video and digital HD by Lionsgate on April 5, 2016.
I'll remember you if you remember.